Good morning, children. Welcome to English language class. And in this class, we will read chapter number 5, that is adjectives. Children, you know that adjectives are describing word. They tells you about noun or pronoun. Now let's begin the chapter by filling some describing word for each picture given here. The first picture is of princess. So which describing word or adjective we can use to describe princess? It can be beautiful. So here you can write word beautiful. Beautiful is a describing word that is telling you about princess, that princess is beautiful. Now next one is apple. Now you have to write describing word for apple. It can be a big apple, it can be a sweet apple, or it can be a red apple. So here I'm using the word red to describe an apple. Next picture is of a dog. The dog is sleeping here. So I'll write the word, I'll choose the adjective word lazy to describe this dog. Lazy dog. And here the last picture is of a cup of tea. So here to describe the tea, I'll use the word hot. Hot tea. It is telling you about the tea, that tea is very hot. So hot is an adjective. Now children, in the above exercise, we have just written some words to describe the pictures, and these describing words are called adjectives. Here you can also say that adjectives are the words that describe a noun or a pronoun. They are usually placed before a noun. Sometimes they are placed after verb also. You can see in these examples. In example number 1, there is a big bear in the jungle. So here the word big is an adjective that is used before noun bear. We made delicious cookies. Here the word delicious is an adjective and used before cookies, that is noun. In third example, the crown was adorned with sparkling jewels. Here the adjective is sparkling and the noun is sparkling jewels. Here it is placed before noun, that is jewels. Now these were some example where the adjectives are used before noun, and here these are some of the example where the adjectives are used after verb. For example, these plums are juicy. So here juicy word is an exact adjective and that is used after verb, that is are. The mango I ate is sour. Sour is adjective used after verb is. I saw a flower which was beautiful. Beautiful is also an adjective but used after a verb, that is was. Now for learning types of adjectives, we will continue in our next video. Till then, goodbye.